In the final session for this evening, we feature a recital on the Veena by Sri Vidwan Iyengar. The Veena is a traditional stringed instrument, ideally suited to the rendering of Carnatic classical music. Associated in myths with the goddess of learning, Saraswati, the ancient Veena was perhaps without frets. The instrument today has 24 frets, 12 for each octave. It has 7 strings, 4 for playing the music, and the others for sounding the drone. A vainika of the Mysore style, Sri V. Doraiswamy Iyengar had his initial training under his father, Sri Venkatesha Iyengar. He later came under the tutelage of Mysore Venkatagiriyappa. Known for the melodic quality of his Veena playing, Sri Doraiswamy Iyengar has performed widely both in India and outside. He has been conferred the titles of Padma Bhushan, the Sangeet Natak Academy Award, the Karnataka Sangeet Nutya Academy Award, and the Sangeet Kalanidhi. This evening, Sri Doraiswamy Iyengar is accompanied on the mridangam by V. Chandrasekhar. Providing the Shruti on the Tantra is Radha Krishna Kothari. Doraiswamy Iyengar starts his recital with a Tyagaraja composition in Rag Darbari, Yochana Kamala Lochana. Rag Darbar set to Aditala. The next item is a composition of Tyagaraja in Pantuvarali, Apparama Bhakti. This is set to rag. This is set to tal Rupakam.
Thank you.
V. Doraiswamy Iyengar, next renders the centerpiece of the recital, a kriti of Sri Tyagaraja, Swara Raga Sudha. This is in Rag Shankaravarna and it is set to Aditana.
Thank you.
conclusion of his concert, Doraiswamy Iyengar presents a Tilana. Tilana is an abstract composition with rhythmic syllables set to tune and rhythm. This Tilana is a composition of Ponniya Pillai. It is in rag Kapi, set to Aditala.